Today, we're here to cut a ribbon on a brand new playground in Hartman Park, thanks to the generosity of Valero and Mayor Turner's 50-50 Parks Initiative.
The 50-50 Initiative program is a program that Valero was one of the first companies to partner with the City of Houston, as well as the Houston Parks Board, to donate funds to help renovate parks in historically underserved communities. The Valero Energy Foundation donated $600,000 to help replace the playground equipment here at Hartman.
They used to have old, rusted play equipment, and the city didn't have the funds to do this. So by Valero stepping up, the kids of Manchester now have a nice place to play.
When you have a high-quality neighborhood park, it literally can change everything. And I want to especially underscore the children. And when they see a high-quality park, it also says to them at a young age that we value them and they are not second-class citizens within our city.
It's important for Valero to invest back in the community because at the end of the day, this is our community. And when our community thrives, it's good for all of us. Not only are we committed to investing financially back in our community, but we do it through volunteerism. So, you know, throughout the community, you'll see our employees donating thousands of hours every year supporting causes that ultimately improve the quality of the lives for the folks who live in our community.
This improvement will just enliven the neighborhood of Manchester. Parks are at the heart of all communities, and so this is the gathering place. It's where people come together.
Valero has proven to be an A-plus community partner. To step up immediately after we made the announcement on the 50 by 50 Park Initiative, I classified them as an outstanding corporate citizen. And today, in cutting the ribbon, the investment that they made in this park is now benefiting these kids and, quite frankly, sending a very positive message to our children. I give them an A+.